Hello viewers, welcome to Site Programming Channel. Myself, this is P. Satyaram Kumar, studying first BTech Information Technology from SESI Institute of Technology and Engineering. So, interaction with memory with CPU. So, two main elements execute a program are CPU, main memory. In order to read or write data from the memory, CPU generates an address. By using this address, we can fetch or write the data to the memory. The main memory is an array of bytes and every location represented with an address as location 0 location. So every location is represented with 8-digit hexadecimal number for 32-bit operating system, and every 10 locations consist of a value. Now let us look at definition, the pointer. So pointer is nothing but a pointer is a variable that holds address of another variable of same data type. For example, when we declare a variable I is equal to 3, a memory location is allocated in the main memory referred with an address. For example, int I assign with 3, I assign with location name. First read this, okay? Next, 3 assign with value of location. Secondly, 65524 location number means address of the I. Next, pointer variables. For int I, value is 5 located at an address 65524. J is a pointer variable that can hold the address of an auto variable I. In the similar way, K is a double pointer variable which can hold the address of a single pointer variable J. Now the value of J is 65524, which is the address of I, and K value is 65522, which is the address of J. Here we consider 16-bit address architecture. So pointer basic examples. Here is an example how we can access value of I using pointer variable like PTR. The value of I is 11. PTR represent address of I, and we get the value of I using PTR as star PTR. Next, shall we look out the pointer arithmetic. Following arithmetic operations are possible on the pointer in C language: increment, decrement, addition, subtraction, and comparison. And these are not included, which are not is multiplication and division. So let us see how pointer arithmetic differs. Arithmetic is general. Int I assigned with 6, printf %d, we can give an expression I plus 1, so it prints 7. So let's see the pointer arithmetic. Int star p, let p value is 65522. Printf percentage u, we give an expression p plus 1, it prints 65524. So move forward to array. What is an array? An array is a collection of similar items, homogeneous data stored as contiguous memory location. Elements in an array store in index. Index is location of elements in an array. Index between 0 to size minus 1. Okay, let's remove pointers and arrays. You see the block diagram of arrays. Int ARR means array of 4. Next, ampersand means the address. Okay, ampersand ARR of 0 is equivalent to ARR. Since the addresses of both are the same, the values of ARR and ampersand ARR 0 are all the same. ARR of 0 is equivalent to star ARR of value of an address of the pointer. Similarly, ampersand ARR of 1 is equivalent to ARR plus 1, and ARR of 1 is equivalent to star ARR plus 1. Ampersand ARR of 2 is equivalent to ARR plus 2, and ARR of 2 is equivalent to star ARR plus 2. Ampersand ARR 3 is equivalent to ARR plus 3, and ARR 3 is equivalent to star ARR plus 3. So ARR of I is equivalent to star ARR plus I. Thanks for watching guys, like, share and subscribe for more videos.